Hey guys, I just made a camera shoulder rig, and I want to show you guys how to make it. It's really easy. It costs about $8. It cost me about $8, and it's actually really good. It has good stabilization and good camera mount, good grip, comfort. It's great. I'm gonna definitely gonna use this a lot. Shout out to the Frugal Filmmaker for this little what do you call it, camera mount, which I use now on all my PVC rigs, and to the I forget what his name is, but it's a video response to this video, or my video is a video response to his video, so check it out. It looks a lot like this one. I got some of the design off it. I got the third handle off of his design, and then I added a what do you call it, a counterweight. So this is what it looks like. This is my counterweight. It's my padding, and this is just the rig. It shoulder right here, two handles, and then if you're using one hand, you can go to the third handle. Camera goes right here, and yeah, it's great. And here's how to build it. All right, so what you'll need, with the pipes are, well, first keep in mind that all pipes and all fittings are 1/2 inch in width. So you have 1 6-inch, 3 5-inch, 1 4-inch, 4 3-inch, 1 2-inch, and 3 1.5-inch. Then for the fittings you have 4 90-degree elbow joints, 4 45-degree elbow joints, 2 T joints, 1 cross joint, 1 washer that's 1/4 in this, 3 nuts that are 1/4 in width, and 1 nut that is, or a bolt that's 1/4 in width and has and is 2.5 inches in length. And oh, I almost forgot, you need a spring like this one that can fit around a 1/4 inch bolt. So we'll start out with making the camera mount. You're gonna need your bolt, your washer, your spring, your 3 nuts, and one of the T joints. Now what you're gonna do with the T joint is you're gonna drill a 1/4 inch hole so that, and try and make it really in the middle, so that all you gotta do now is stick the bolt into it and it'll work. So once you make sure that works, you're gonna get one bolt and just gonna screw it all the way down to the bottom of this bolt. And once it's on the bottom, you're gonna put it through like this. So now you have this with it. And then you're just gonna take your spring and put it in there. Now you're going to take one of the bolts, screw it down until you'll feel some tension. You're going to get one more nut, and then you're going to put it on there. And then once you got it on there, you're just going to put on your washer, and your camera is ready to mount. So now we'll start assembling the handle. You're going to need your cross joint, 3 of the 90 degree angle elbows, three 5-inch long pipes, 3 1/2-inch, 1.5-inch long pipes, and the 2-inch pipe. So what you're going to do first is you're going to take the 2-inch pipe, put it on one end right here, and squeeze it in so you'll get it in tight. Then you take the 1/2 ones and put them on all ends. Or one, I keep saying 1/2, sorry, I mean 1.5. So that's as far as I can push them in. And now all I'm gonna do is with 2 of the 1.5s that are next to each other, or across from each other, I'm gonna put the 90 degree elbows on. Then I'm going to put another 90 degree elbow on the 2-inch one, okay? So I still have 1.5 right here. Now with these, I'm going to put the 5-inch long pipes into the 90-degree elbows. Now here's the shoulder mount. You're going to need your 6-inch pipe, your 4 3-inch pipes, your 1 4-inch pipe, 1 90-degree elbow joint, 1 T-joint, and 4 45-degree elbow joints. So what you're going to do is start out with your 4-inch pipe, then you're going to take 1 45-degree elbow joint and put it on each side, okay? Then what you're going to do on one side, or on both sides actually, you take the you take 2 3-inch pipes and put them like this. Now you put another, you put a 45-degree inch one right here, like that, and then but then you do this one like this, so then you get it like this. Alright, now what you're going to do is put your 6-inch pipe on the 45-degree elbow that's facing down, alright? And then once you have that, you're going to put your 90-degree elbow on it, get another 3-inch, alright? And then put your T-joint like this. And then you're going to take your last piece, the 3-inch, and put it in right. Now all you got to do is attach them by putting the camera mount right here, and make sure it's facing up and good and even. Then you're going to attach this right here.